My friends, we locking eyes from across the room, and your friends bad, but you the baddest. Might as well be an actress. We can head back to my place, make a flick on that mattress. You got tree, I match it. You picture perfect, no cameras.
So, here I'm just prepping and priming the face, and also gluing down my eyebrows. Glue stick, something everyone has done on YouTube. Setting it with powder. I'm gonna do it, I think 3 or 4 times. So I'm satisfied. And everything looks smooth. Clean up, brush off the excess powder. Now I get to use Graftobian to pass foundation on my face. I set that with Sasha, Buttercup Sasha powder. And then my camera dies. So what you missed there was I picked up the Makeup Forever flash palette and started using that to start my tribal look. I'm speeding things up here so that this won't be so boring. Unfortunately, I'm a makeup artist, but not a professional makeup artist. I have a degree, but really haven't made use of it. And plus, this is like my second YouTube video that I've done. Should have done way more, but just now started recording. I was always, the one on the other side of the camera. So, for me to be on this side is kind of awkward and weird, but. Now I'm adding white here with the MAC acrylic paints, which really clashed with the grease paint from Makeup Forever, but somehow it stayed and worked. My lashes out. Be sure to list every product used in the description, but so just adding the eyelashes here. I added a few more eyelashes. I guess while I was adding those, before I added those, the glue was drying actually. I decided to do my lips. And there we are with the eyelashes. The extra eyelashes that I added. Sorry for that mirror. Still raining. Plus, I really haven't had a setup or have things set up the way I want. This is a Sephora mascara that I'm using. I'll put the color in the description bar. I forgot the name of it. Pretty much done. I'm doing final touches. Now you see here on my jewelry. And yeah, this was the look I'm going for. I hope you like it. Here's a few clips. Thank you for watching. And please, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye.